What up, YouTube? D. Frazier, Houston Fishing Team, man. I'm back out there on the lake. I'm just getting here, just lunching, getting ready. Mr. Keith already out here. Will was supposed to come out here. I didn't see him yet. But I'm going to run this right side and see what I can pick up before I go out there to that river channel, man. So I'm going to try to fish the whole lake today, man. I ain't got to rush or none of that. So y'all stay with me, man. Stay tuned, man. And I'm finna pull up on this first pile, man, already.
Thank you.
What up, YouTube DeFrazer, man? That's it, limit it out. 3:30. Get ready to take it to the hive, man. I'm going in right now, man. It was all right day to day, man. This lake, the lake is beautiful. The lake is beautiful, man. Anytime that water like that, you can get your fish, man. Yeah, it's beautiful. We did a little scouting today, me and Will. Went out there in the middle of the lake in the West Fork. Found a lot of brush piles, man. That's a lot of brush piles out there. So got a lot of new structure. We're gonna be fishing and stuff. We did all right today. Will's still out there somewhere. I told you, man, I'm coming on back in to Lucy, man. I'm almost done. So I'm gonna take it on in, man. And I'll put the camera on the fish when I get to the dock. Stay tuned. Let us defraze at the dock, man. Here we go. 25 ladders on my dad's side. 25 hogs. Got some hogs in there. Got some 11s, some 12s, some 13. I don't know if I got no. Yeah, I think I've got one or two 14, but not many. And I got a couple of 10 and a half. I kept a couple of 10 and a half. That's it, man. Catch me on the next episode, man. Houston Fishing Team, D. Frazier. I'm out, man. Already.